Hey guys, thank you for the encouraging response and visiting me again. Today we will learn tips and tricks how to say no to someone without hurting them. Do you find it hard to say no to someone like me? In spite of you not wanting to pursue a situation, you're forced to follow it because you could not say no to it initially. Do you make choices not liked by you but liked by others at times cause you fail to say no? Do you feel saying no will hurt others? Well, most of us find it very difficult to say no. But ultimately, it's our lives. We should make decisions which are good for us and our ecosystem. We cannot please someone else always at our own cost, isn't it? In my earlier video, we learned art of assertiveness. Do watch it after watching this video. I will be giving the details in the description box below. Of course, saying no is a tricky situation. It has to be handled smartly and courteously. But helping others, although is a good act, but trying to please others always at the own cost and time is not right. Here are a few tried and tested tips for you to handle it effectively. Before we move further, request to please quickly hit that subscribe button and the bell icon. Thank you. Know the reason of you saying no to others. Say the word no. Don't put in extra efforts in framing and reframing the sentences and wasting others' time and your time as well. Person who's approached you might be needing urgent help, so if you say no quickly, he can reach out to somebody else for help. Don't make false statements. Be clear and precise. There's no need to create excuses simply. Identify the consequences and worth of saying yes. Listen to your instincts. If it does not feel right, you don't get good vibes, do not agree to it. Don't beat around the bush, don't try to create silly stories to say no. Say it the way you are most comfortable, maybe by texting or calling or through email, whatever suits you the best. But remember, be courteous and polite. Choose to direct to the right window. Which means if you're not able to help the person, you can always direct the person to the right person to whom he can reach for any kind of assistance. Listen to others' response as well. Understand others' people's strategy. There are some people who have a tendency to pass on all their work to others by being very goody and friendly. Analyze the pattern of behavior of such kind of people. Here are a few statements which will help you to say no without hurting anybody else. Thanks for the invitation, but I can't as I'm already having plans. I appreciate your concern, but I cannot. Oh wow, thanks for thinking about me, but I'm sorry I cannot. Interesting concept, but I cannot commit to it. As much as I like it, but I cannot. Thank you for the offer, but I'm scared I cannot. My plate is already full. Can you try reaching gym, please? My bandwidth is very low this time to take up anything extra. This is possible if I have my clone. I am afraid I cannot. No, not this time, please. If you know some more statements to say no, please do write it in the comment section so we all can benefit from it. If you want to be really productive in life, say it. Say no. It might be harsh, but you are the owner of your own choices. Saying no is not negative. It's rerouting. Saying no does not make you a bad person. Hey, don't forget to hit that like button if this video was very useful for you. Please visit us on www.wonderhr.com and follow us on YouTube, Facebook, and Pinterest. Thank you very much for your time, guys.